next up. Hello, peeps of the world. This is Boss Level 13 coming at you with another Octagon. Now, I looked back at my playlist, and then I thought, hey, I only did 2 episodes. So I decided to come back on this because, well, one, I did it, what is this? Yes, yeah, blah, blah. Yep. Do I have to start all over again? I have to start all over again. Fish! Oh, wait. Oh, yeah. Swagalicious. Yeah. Swag. I have no idea what I'm doing. Actually, I would like to apologize for the sound right now. I have no idea what's going on. I'm just going to turn the phone and watch all the video. I'm going to put a lot going in my pocket. It's just totally because I have a phone is right over there. I'm sorry, I don't want animal cruelty to be on. I'm just going to put a lot of pressure on that. I'm doing so too excited. Oh god, I'm doing so excited. True today, Matt. Your brain is one game where you solve a problem and then you get points for it and jump. Oh god, I'm not too much back. Yeah. And get points and stuff for going to like a trash mob into the building. I was so flipped out. Man. It's like the most scariest thing I've ever done in my life. Oh, fish! What happened? I don't know if I saw that, right? I did like a double tap and it was pretty weird. But anyway, in that class, I was so screwed for my life because it was either gaining 2 points or lose 2 points. And I did not want to lose 2 points because basically I was nearly dead. Yeah, someone could take one. But anyway, the meaning of the entire story is I was screwed out of my face hog. I've been listening to a new song, not new, like new song that I've been introduced to. I'm not gonna say that loud, so I don't want to get copyright. But hey, I'm gonna just say what you could. So 1900s! No, but in the 1990s and stuff. Or something like that, I don't know. That shit! Oh god! This seriously reminds me of freaking Monkey Lines. Does anyone remember that? Hot biscuit! Throw a biscuit in the sky, eat a chicken, eat a hide! You know what? Creepiest live ever. That's what I'm calling this episode. Creepiest line ending. Hey, can you start my level 4? That's what I was at level 4, level 3, I think. I'm no I looked at the camera, I'm so sorry. I want to see your majestic face. But I'm so focused on this game. But I need to see your majestic face. That kinda sounds creepy. Akira! Akira. But no. Whoever wants that. I know who watches it. I'm a stag, I'm here. Chicken! That chicken is so smooth, man. He's like, what? And I'm like, Boom! I hear my voice. It's right there! Yeah! I'm so good at this! That's a lie. Amazing boss! I'm not a boss. I don't know how to pronounce that. Well, Amazing balls? Okay, this music sounds like Monkey Balls. Well, we can go back to Monkey Balls. I should play Monkey Balls. I mean, actually kind of wanted to do that. Old-fashioned Fridays. I got a GameCube and I need to do stuff. I don't know if I can be able to record videos on the GameCube and the TV, but we might be able to do that. But we might actually be able to do that, and you guys can see the old-fashioned dance that I actually can play, because I'm not the character for that. Paper Raspberry Pi! Paper Raspberry Pi, and my mouse is in the way, but I can't use it because I'm so intense, and I keep on rambling, and I lose my mind, and they'll give me a piece of gum, and she's really nice. Don't watch this video. Oh, God. That is so weird. Oh, yes! Oh my god! I need to do some yoga or something! What about the old music, huh? I'll pwn you all. Oh, this is a new. Oh, dude, this. Music is awesome. God, I keep on losing my mojo. And I'm a man. My man is going down. Oh, I'm gonna beat this. Oh, what the? Nah, I fished. Oh my god, I'm gonna do this so much faster now. Let's go, octagon! Octagon! Ah! This is a wire on my mouse. I'm so pumped. Camacon.
Dude!
If anyone's watching this, I might be going to do it now. How long have you been recording?
11 minutes! Oh god!
No! Oh, well. Why am I... No.
Oh, no! Oh, really?
Oh, I feel like this is so intense. The G-Ball is pretty great now. I'm so sorry that I'm not looking at you with my trusted faces.
Mini! Oh my god! Oh my god! Come on, bros! Ah!
I'm like, what they don't know is I can keep the name, so they don't have to watch over anything. I have no idea what I'm doing. What am I doing with my life? Making videos with peeps.
My peeps!
Before my head explodes with anger, make sure to subscribe, comment below, and see how, and tell me how I'm doing, and see if I should keep on playing this. How's you, my peeps, in the next video? Peace.